Here's your bike.
I guess I need to go tell him he's not showing up.
I had to give her back. Okay. This is my sister, Tasha. And I told her my name.
She's like, look at all the people. Because I haven't heard back from there.
Careful.
What are you doing? Hi, Vito.
I just can't find the right one.
As far as the lift back is from,
this wedding minister was supposed to be here at 11 because she couldn't find either of our numbers, even though I gave her mine and Slade just called her yesterday.
What?
She's saying, oh, well, I couldn't find your guys' numbers. I didn't think you guys still wanted to do it right. And I did hear.
I promise I'll only eat my thumb.
He turned that toy up.
So, what do you think he ate or said?
Shirts, blankets, toys.
Really?
Well, he's into teething.
Yeah.
Well, it's better for him than us.
I wasn't.
Well,
I'm starting to break the
third. I mean, I had 2 minutes. Really?
Even though
you were out there yesterday when I called him. I called him yesterday.
You doing all right?
I have to use them to get down with my knees.
Big old boy, aren't you? You gonna be a football player?
I wanted to bring my dog. Uh-huh. I couldn't find him.
I could have called my boss at work. He married me.
Be a football player? Put your arms in the barely in your head for it. Yeah.
He's got the build for it.
He probably should run out.
He's got the build for him right here real quick.
I can do him smile, he won't smile.
You can always do it later today, kiddo.
We're booked up for the rest of the day.
They have a baby doctor appointment. June's got an appointment at 3.
Yeah.
I think June's wanting to get a picture.
Hi, girl. Hi. Hi. Hi.
After that dog, huh?
She's like, I just want to.
And she's bored, yeah, probably.
Well, oh, yeah.
I had a dream that she could talk really well and everybody could understand her. She was talking to me.
She wants you to know when she's poopy.
Yeah,
she said she's
gonna be like, oh, okay. All right, I'll move over here in case I gotta grab her for any reason. Taylor, you got something on your hand.
KJ!
Let's go.
You got bubbles, huh? Yeah, those are pretty. There you go. Catch him. Are those invisible bubbles? You'll get it. You're doing good. I've got lighters. You need one. Ready. Good job. Good job. Yay.
Yeah, I used to totally get another one.
Guy in the black and the blue shirt was like, oh, I got a bigger knife in my toolbox.
Oh, Bruce.
Look at the car. There you go.
Then they'll be suspicious.
Hey, Slade. Just walk over. Like, walk over by your tank. This is so hard.
You had to get a bubble there.
It's so hard.
I think I got them. Hang on, let me see if I got the bubble.
I had like 10 miles.
Did
a couple of tours. Smile? And I told him I'm coming in, and he's like, hey, hold up, I'm coming in. And I'm like, oh,
I got bubbles on
me.
Okay, wait,
can
you put your bubbles on
for a minute?
Lots of bubbles.
Mommy, you were
playing. I'm sure your daddy will hold it for you.
Yeah,
I noticed
that picture you put on
the
first one.
Hi,
yeah,
baby.
Yeah.
Look at
this
smile.
That's like the cheapest. Hi. Oh, I know. You just want me to hold you, but I got to leave you in your shoulder. I know. I know. You're so handsome.
Hey, Toni. Go up here.
I
can't picture.
I don't want to walk in front of your picture.
Oh, no, you're fine.
Just give me a minute here, Jim.
But no, like, there's literally, they have a guy has a 450 of Italia for all of them.
Wait!
You know, sometimes that's the best way to do it, too.
Yeah.
Just let them do what they want to do, and actually, that's pretty smart.
But you do have to watch.
Yeah.
Not allowed to mention any of them by name.
Here. She'll eventually make it this way.
Eric, I love your daughter. She's so sweet.
Yeah, she is.
Yeah, yeah. How fat her legs are.
Little chunky legs.
Taylor!
Come here, baby. Come here.
Okay.
All right, Daddy, slow down. We gotta get a picture.
Come on, baby.
Come on, honey. Come on.
Are you gonna stop and look at something?
Look at you.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hey, Taylor.
Look at you. A googie. A googie. A googie. A googie.
You're making it.
What is that big thing? Watch your steppers. You're all right. You can do it. I'm gonna pick you up. You do it again. Little goober. Stop. Oh, you're all right. Here. Oh, you embarrassed now. Sorry. You want to let June get your picture? You got all kinds of stuff in your hand now. No. I tried. I scratched her.
Where are you going? Top again? Be careful, kiddos. Where are you going now? You make me go in circles.
All in. You're staring into my soul. What is that?
I'm on that boat.
What? You'll get some more.
God, I'm from 18 years old.
Hey, thank you for the bubble on mine. There's the bubble on mine.
You got this.
We had a fun with that.
Careful, Lucas.
Don't fall in.
Can we? Bye.
There you go, you got it. Good job.
More bubbles.
Really? Yeah. Then I got a great idea, like, hey, these kids are all over the place. Yeah, they're so weird out there. They sell these pineapple. $13. Not that thirsty.
No. Why is there a piggy in it?
Be careful, Lucas.
Lucas, honey.
Okay, see how you took me. Let's have to go in the water. Okay, I'll keep all that. No, I'm not sure.
There you go.
Mommy, got one.
Can't blow up, bubble all night.
Don't jump in the water. You can't smile or nothing. I got like a mean mug from hell. Look at that. It's Jacob. I literally, she's trying to take a picture.
This is the time that you're supposed to catch him. He's not thinking you're taking a picture. Yeah, when he's smiling.
Hi, how are you?
All right, thank you guys.
Thank you. Got a friend.
Yeah.
We're gonna try to get you that slight smile. There you go. Come on! Oh, it's gonna do four.
Tony.
Is that your camera right there?
It's Tony.
I still didn't get a smile.
Tony, look at this. Tony,
what? What, bud? Still didn't get a smile from my brother.
You caught a bubble?
Oh, you caught a bubble?
All I'm trying to get is a smile from my brother. I can't even smile.
When he was smiling, he looked away.
You want some help, honey?
You want me to play?
I don't like it. She keeps doing it. It's funny. She's been fighting her about it. She just keeps reaching down.
What was the hottest thing Taylor has about to go outside? It's not so hot. All right, that's enough. She's getting so dirty.
Oh.
She got one anyway, huh?
Right.
Piece of like a stick. She's like, you don't take me outside, this is what happens.
Look
at that. Gonna eat all the rocks.
Nice. Yep.
She's so cute. Her dress is cute.
Yeah, I love that little dress.
I wish it had a diaper cover. Her little skirt's so cute.
What a skirt.
Oh, and she's going down again.
It's easier. And she's gonna start picking up rocks. I guess I'm going for a walk again.
I'm gonna eat a more bitter.
Oh, you did.
Double bubble.
I've just got a few months left.
That's what Jacob ever asked you.
Daddy!
For the rest of his life.
I have golden eyes here.
You're an old cat lady. You're going to be an old cat. Take care of your own
now. What?
Look, see everybody.
Oh, no, not towards the stairs. The stairs are way too big.
Down
a ramp.
That would go over your head.
You're amazing.
It's an inside joke. Yeah. I think June was trying to get a picture, babe.
Oh, you're fine.
June likes taking those pictures that people don't expect.
That's right.
They turn out better.
They're the best ones.
She's like, save me money. If you disappear for several days,
you got right away.
Yeah, I don't know. It used to be just solar powered, and so it didn't used to be on other than sunny days, but I don't know how it's set up now.
Yeah. And your kid in the house.
They shut it off when it gets too hot.
Oh,
Public Wi-Fi hotspots around here.
Taylor's
like,
yeah.
Hi.
That's why Slade's well, up there. Oh, yeah. You're
such a beauty. I think they would list the numbers for it, but...
We got a wedding.
Unless they're calling him in the nose.
No, Slade found her on Facebook.
I gotta use that for
a I know you. You got a hip problem. Uh-huh.
That's a big one.
What made a better picture without the bubbles?
Got back up.
Oh my god.
I don't know why they turned off the fountain. So much better with the fountain on.
She's gonna be lucky.
I thought Toni was crying. I got plenty of stuff to take care of it at school.
Turn it in and post. Save. There, I changed it.
Yeah.
It was Smith and Wesson. So it's an SD40. I used to have, well, no.
Come on. We're gonna go have a talk now.
SD. Because SD is
well, it's 15.
Oh, shit.
Oh no, then it's not an SD then, because it's a close up number. No, it's a mid size, maybe a compact. It might have a Sigma. No, it was Smith & Wesson. Well, it's Sigma is a Smith & Wesson.
Did you see the camber?
See the what?
Look at the pretty colors you left here.
Look at her hand.
We'll be right back.
Children's party?
No, we don't play.
I know you're just playing, but you gotta be more careful, okay?
Okay.
Give me a hug. I love you. Big strong man.
Yep.
Don't squeeze so hard next time. You almost made daddy's head come off.
Me with the 10,000 keys to the gates.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty good.
Honey?
What?
Look at the camera or something.
Why?
All right, I got it.
You know what I mean, dude? Last night,
Kenneth?
Yeah.
So Bruce hasn't called back. He must have called.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they're huge.
Okay, let's do another one. Say that.
That was like creepy. Don't you dare say the thing!
No,
don't you dare you! Oh!
I'm just playing.
Good old boy. He is.
Yeah, it's pretty.
He's
not really
going to
bite
you
though.
Nice and quiet.
Get around!
Until he gets upset.
Well, here lately when he gets upset, he's just been shutting down like he won't talk.
What?
There you go.
Work it. Work it.
I'm not a Snapchat, okay? I just like to take pictures.
No, it's not Snapchat. That's just my regular camera. Okay, we gotta do one more with the three of us.
Where'd that go?
Fuck! It's 2 and 4!
Make different faces. Morris got down. She's all like, yeah, she's on.
She's like, 1, 2, 3, 4!
If I had my 8-year-old, we'd be fine. I don't have her show me how to do it.
Oh, then you're in a photo booth.
Oh, Jamie, man. I remember when we went up there for Christmas. Oh, you're fine.
It's video, so you can move and do whatever.
Jamie was all over my Snapchat. She's like, no, not that one. No, back to that one. Yeah.
God. I find selfies in my phone all the time. I'm like, where'd this come from?
Keely gets out on my phone, and some of that stuff is so funny. And I download it, I save it, I back it up to the computer so I can let her do it again. When you are getting married, it's going to be great.
Well, see, Jimmy, he's got a bunch of teenage sisters. If I let them go stay the night over there with them, and I went to go pick him up the next day, and his sister was showing me the video of her doing like dances on Musical.ly and everything with the phone. I'm like, no, please stop. Stop.
One time I had 78 photos of the Black Stallion movie cover because that's Keely's favorite movie.
There, I sent you a bunch of them on Facebook.
Yeah, check my camera.
78.
I'm avoiding.
I counted
them.
I was like, oh my God.
Where did everyone go?
And then another time,
went to go check why Chris
is taking
so long to change
Sam. Photos. It took me 2 weeks to figure out what she took photos of. It was underneath my couch. She was under my couch, just taking photos.
Taking pictures.
Right here in Missouri that doesn't have sharks, I am good.
Not even at the beaches here in Missouri,
she
won't go out past
the park. She's
aware that
sharks will come up on land.
Today's
the
day.
Hey, Toni. Did you put anything on Toni, did you put anything on Facebook?
Here, bud. Oh, you're going to stand up tall?
Yeah, I'll be good.
Be careful. I don't want you to fall.
Good. Bubbles!
Bubbles?
Yeah, bubbles.
Bubbles!
Slade, get over there.
Bubbles.
Bubbles!
Bubbles!
It's a good thing this is video. Bubbles. Who's Bubbles?
Who's Bubbles, guys?
Bubbles!
That's good. Thank you, guys.
You get your picture, Tasha.
I just called him.
Oh.
I told you this
was going to happen. Well, I'm going to smoke for like 3 cigarettes real quick. Smoke a lot. Leave me alone.
Tanny. You just got off 65.
Oh, you want me? Just got off. Oh.
You already have her?
Yeah.
Is that what you're saying?
He's like, just take me, Toni.
He already has her?
Considering he didn't sound really mad and it sounded like there was some girl talking in the background, I'm going to assume that he's not cheating on you.
He's got to explain it to
do. Hey, Sammy.
Oh, you want me to hold you? Give me a new trade. Again. We're doing a lot of trading today.
I'm just loving that Toni's there, aren't you?
You're having a girl.
Hmm?
You're having a girl.
We hope we have a girl. Oh, look at that big old smile. And then you throw yourself in drool.
Trust me, Dominic didn't want nothing to do with me, my friend when she was having a boy. But when I was pregnant with Jamie, he was fine.
Oh, Sammy, he started getting really attached to me when we found out I was pregnant. Because we had been trying to figure out why he wanted me all the time, because he's always attached to Ashley at the hip. And then we were trying to figure out what the deal was, because he always wanted me to hold him. And then we found out I was pregnant, and Ashley's like, that's what it is.
They say that, you know what I'm saying? Boys, like babies.
Everybody
boys,
had a feeling I was pregnant but me.
Well, whenever we went to
like, you sat there and said that you were having really bad motion sickness. And I was like, well, all the kids, I had really bad motion sickness. Yeah. All of that. Oh, thank you. Do you need some help?
No. You like the beads on my dress?
Mr. Independent over there. Wedding bells? That could be music.
I don't know what they are. Yeah.
Oh, that's the earring. Okay. At least you can't really pull it out. Okay.
That's a strawberry, kind of like a breakfast bar. It's got a cream of strawberry in the middle of it. You're not getting open.
Oh, I'd be so mad.
Some school sent a poor old boy home because his hair was too long.
Apparently you're not even supposed to see.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. One elementary school.
You do that, I'm going to punch you. While holding the banger. I'm just going to reach over.
What are those?
Got mad wicked skill.
Jacob.
Oh. You can't play with the nose ring, man.
Two arguments over that. Because I was like,
Nutri-Grain bar.
You don't like it?
Yep.
Do you like it?
Get big and strong.
Okay, I'll go.
All right, time for a wet butt. Can't stand anymore.
That's what I thought. He's like, wait, what? You were just cuddling me, and now you're
giving
me back.
Ashley.
Yeah,
thank you.
No, thanks. I know, Mima's being mean. She won't eat the treat you gave her.
Butterball, you're funny.
Butterball. We did not abuse you.
Somebody. Nice burst, Toni.
Yes, I know. Thanks for pointing it out. You want to die today? You. It just looks like I was getting over black eyes.
You couldn't hold off one day.
Oh, I've got another one on this leg too somewhere.
One day, okay, that's all we have
for. I actually
for.
Think the one on your right leg is from me.
See, I told you. Well,
you're on camera.
That's well, right.
I told you. She's like, my right leg hurts. Feel better now?
You're on camera.
Now if we can just get him to admit that he's the one who punched me in the eye.
Right.
I know.
Slade.
I'm telling you, it's his fault. It's his fault. I had the black eyes this morning. Or the other morning. They were all ugly and gross.
I knew I was a wild sleeper.
He probably came in the room to go to bed. He's like, this is what you get for sleeping.
What? Are you talking about how you punched me in the throat yesterday?
I didn't punch you in the throat.
I went to go wake her up, and the first thing she does is she opens her eyes, she looks at me and goes, BAM! Right in the throat.
No, you're fine. I'm just saying, I think you're going to go after everything.
Oh,
Jacob. Yeah, that one. He even did the little thing. Yes!
I thought it had the fall back.
It does.
Oh, it does. Okay.
Yes, but you know,
it looks flat. Her friggin' ear got that.
Oh, because.
So big.
Because I've gauged my, yeah, I've gauged my ear, so it's kind of. Dang a little bit.
But they aren't with the eggs.
Yeah.
Took me a while, but
it's time
done.
To be a mom.
You can be a mom.
My mom is
so hard. Tell me to clean my ears out. My sister-in-law will put like.
It is.
Don't be up there. That's where you gotta walk to.
You're running.
Pull up.
Yeah, there they are.
I'll take it. Not yet.
I seen somebody pulling up. I don't know. Toni was yelling they're here.
That's a Ford.
Oh, Toni was yelling.
King Ranch. Yeah. Oh, I'm not even listening here.
Hey,
Slade.
No.
I'm just glad it ended up being a nice one.
Let me.
Yeah, what? Oh, no, no, no.
Remember the light.
I'm wondering if the petals are the same. I imagine so.
Gotta go get more bubble makers.
Yeah, your gas pedal's not your brake foot. Nope. No, your gas pedal will be your foot.
What the hell?
Your brake will be your foot. Okay, coming up from the stoplight.
Hey, guys, they were here.
And what about your princess?
Hello, Daddy.
What if it's on the right side of the window? What if there's actually a reason that it's next to the window? So, one that they used to report overseas, he got a body of it over here.
Yeah?
Yeah. He bought it for like, what was it, $500? $500. Beautiful body. Not a single dent in it. Okay? The people who had it were going to cut it in half and make a trade. Yeah.
Big
man.
Don't go off.
Or half truck, half car things. Almost killed myself.
Or go for up here rocking.
Hi. Breakfast girl. They're here. And then they're not.
That's life right there.
That is all natural, no filter wedding day.
Yeah. Joining the party.
No, I heard something. There's Bruce.
No,
they're here.
Where's my little brother? I'm sure he saw Bruce pull up. Just yell at him.
Ask Bruce if he's seen him.
Yeah, he was pulling out as we were pulling in.
Okay, where were you?
He knows the truck, he knows that I'm here.
You assume that he's even looking up.
This way, everyone.
Right out. Go, 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 go!
Kiss your beautiful bride.
I love you.
I'm so happy now. You good, Jude?
Yes, I'm okay. Good. Thank you, guys. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And then at that, and then his cousin who married us, she's the one who bawled. She cried more than we did. He said that it was the beer. So don't blame on the beer.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
He's got the cake too.
I appreciate the such short notice.
He's got a.
It's gonna be a good day. I need to breathe. Hi, Vito. Lucas.
He's hiding.
Yeah, he is. There's a lot of people over here.
Lucas.
No, I gave him that.
Ringing.
Yeah, phones aren't ringing. She would know. It's in her pocket.
And I do think
that you got a Facebook message. Yeah. I think it's old. I
didn't bring my purse with me. You okay?
I guess my sister and her brother, or and her husband. Sorry, I am so sorry. My sister and brother-in-law.
That was a person I expected.
So,
hope you
feel. You guys, will you guys be our witnesses?
Yeah, cool. Thank you.
Sorry, I don't have anything right. Hard to write on.
Okay.
No problem.
I almost started crying.
Thank you, Taylor.
Oh, face down.
It's waterproof.
Oh, you want to go to sleep?
You go tomorrow, don't
you?
You go tomorrow?
Yeah.
Put on chocolate.
I really appreciate that. I could tell she was about to cry before she even started to cry.
Yeah, I started crying. She was asking him, and he started to say,
"Hey, wait a minute. My question is, are those tears of joy or what?"
It's a joy and shock, you know, kind of surprised he wanted to marry me, you know, because this family's crazy.
Have you seen my family?
Crazy is going good with crazy.
I mean, you got Big Red behind you.
Yeah, I know.
You know, I used to call him Red Foreman.
I totally forgot about the table. Oh yeah, my mom
Bro.
Does look very happy. Jacob has the cake. And
Jacob has the cake. And
it's alright, because there's going to be a picture on Facebook that's going to make him look lovely.
Where'd he go?
That's my brother for you.
Where'd he go?
For him. He left.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh God, that's
true.
I don't know.
What's he
driving? 2000 automobile there.
A silver car.
It's a little silver. Oh, there's only one other tradition I got. Like in a minute? In a second? Are you getting ready to leave? Go ahead.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I can do it when you're back. I got plenty of time.
Because I know the cake. So I was going to go.
Dude, give it to me. Well, I had a hard time focusing because I was so stressed out because I just got out of school. And I still had another class to go to, so I was like, okay. So we were trying to pick it up real quick. But I really appreciate
Not
it.
Not a problem.
Thank you so much. Is my stepdad taking you back? Either that or I will call and see if I can get someone.
He's on his way. Feed it to each other.
Yeah. Oh, God.
You like your makeup?
Yeah, you know, actually I do.
Blue and white.
Where are Kasha and Jimmy going? Huh? Dang,
but I have something you'll really want.
The washer and dryer?
Yes.
Yes. He told me.
Okay.
Yeah. But, yeah.
But,
when I got there, there's a surprise.
I know you want to play with them, but more water.
She said something about going to my house.
We went by each other
the
house. I'm sorry.
Did
you want?
Okay, so then you guys can stand.
Hey, Vito.
He's okay. Ready?
He loves his pictures.
Quit shaking, guys.
I'm trying. No, you get the rest of it. Cut a little piece right there so I can shove it in your face.
Just a little piece.
Oh, now be nice.
Just a little piece.
I'm doing.
What are you doing?
That way there's two pieces and it only takes up one piece of cake.
No, hang on.
He wants his now.
No, wait a minute, Lucas, please.
What is that?
It's bubbles.
You were already saying you were going to. Okay.
Well, my
Hold on a second. Hold on, Lucas.
Lucas, oh,
No.
Please put that down, bud. Hey, you want to help me feed Daddy? You want to help me? We got to feed Daddy. Okay.
You're missing the baby.
Not fair, he has a beard.
We want to see Slade's face too. How messed up is it?
Why don't you look at him so they can see it?
Yeah, that was good. You know, that's a nice dye job there.
Right?
Turn your head, I didn't see it.
You look good in blue.
We didn't see it.
You have to worry about the dress, Slade. I don't have to worry.
Still don't see it.
All that.
No, I still don't. I think Slade got away with not getting the stuff smashed in his face. You don't get that many opportunities.
This is a good look for you.
We can make him grow like Mad
Max. No.
No, oh!
Oh! Oh, that's not even
I went to go get it back on.
All right.
We didn't see it.
Smile. I'm getting you some cake, Lucas. Hang on.
I'm a little boy.
Got some on your shoulder there.
You're
welcome.
Thanks. I don't think I got it all.
Your tongue's not long enough to reach over there, kid.
Yeah, I don't think I got it all.
It's all the way over here. You just might as well wipe off your whole cheek.
It's all the way over here.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Don't worry, honey. It'll come out of the ears nicely. Or double come out of beards early.
He covered his whole face with his beard, right?
Exactly. See, that's why I didn't have a beard when I got married.
I'll get you some cake.
Well, she wouldn't let me shave. She likes the facial hair. She won't let me shave.
No. Don't touch.
That's messy.
We gotta figure out how to do it.
Take that out.
You're smurfing, you dude.
Mama, will you come cut this so it gets divided evenly?
I did not!
That, you know, the whole thing is his.
No. He sees the cake, he's like, okay, I get cake. No, you're not gonna cut it.
I'll
cut it.
You're lucky.
Okay, Mima's gonna cut it. I don't know.
I got pretty much too. I get tired of eating it.
Oh my god,
did you get more on my face?
You got a little itty bitty spot of blue.
I get my bag.
Like all this.
I know, I'm gonna let you get your pictures.
You got me cutting the cake right now.
There you go, June. Attack. Huh? Yeah.
You're just talking away, aren't you? Yeah. Is that finger good? Is that finger good? Is that finger good? It looks like it is.
Yeah, it did.
All over
her face.
It's like paintbrush.
He's not happy.
We're about to go in public.
If you're going to give that to her, you can have her back.
He likes that. Yeah, he does. This boy has no fear. He's going to get sick for sure. I've actually...
What?
Like, no,
what's up?
Oh, you're
good.
She's got the camera there.
Yeah.
Like, you get up, all up in the way.
My daddy doesn't have that stuff, so I can't teach
the kids. Thank God for that.
Building. Oh, it took me that long to untangle those, now you can put them together.
I am not good at untangling anything.
Just pick out whatever piece. Try to make sure it's all pretty.
Just waiting on a letter from
Wally.
Yeah, I want that, Dad.
Daddy, I behave and everything goes well. It should lead into me.
And I'm doing video, I'll just pull them from the video.
Oh, I'm going to. I don't have an issue. My issue isn't really with her. My only problem with her is she hadn't let me see my son in 3 years.
Yeah.
That's it. Stop. I don't have no real problem with her.
Other than that,
I'm not a slur.
She died, and Michelle got a hold of me.
We find out it's been him this whole time. My problem is with him.
Oh, it was him that wasn't.
He's scared I was going to get a hold of
him. Yeah, I
hold of him. We've got two exes that are dead now. We can get married.
Yeah.
And I finally talked her into going to their birthday party. So
Just walking around. Oh, get ready,
balloons.
Balloons.
We just got photo bubbles.
Say bubbles. Bubbles.
Oh, thank God that's a leaf. I thought it was a bug that just landed in my hair. I was like, oh my God.
I told Toni to just all of a sudden throw this over her head and see what everybody over there does.
Probably not pay attention.
Well, I'll probably hit Jacob square between the eyes.
That'd be pretty good. That'd be pretty funny. Okay. You ready for me to throw this bouquet at somebody? Oh, sorry.
I got one with your hand on top of it.
What? That's the... Here we go.
You have to take pictures of me.
Stretch it out. You look like you're trying to give birth in a cotton field.
Game face.
Limbering up.
Oh my God.
We don't even have alcohol.
Joni, I'm not married either.
I never need that. I'm crazy enough as it is.
Mom!
Nora! Don't fall off. You're needed down here.
Am I?
That means I'm free.
Haley, you don't need to do that yet.
He's like, I'm free.
You guys ready?
Sure. I'm in the back.
3, 2, 1.
Woo!
That was a fail.
We just took it right.
Yeah, everybody. Look at all the people that were like, I'm not married. Ashley's just down
there. Don't worry, Ashley. You look good.
Round
time. It's okay.
We still love you though, Toni. We just didn't want to catch the parent.
No, you're fine. You're supposed to be getting married anyway.
Yeah, well, eventually.
Hey, Toni.
After you hit everybody, let me know. No bubble.
Are you gonna send that to me?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like way up there. Look how it's like we're in the corner.
Now do that again.
Yeah.
That's good.
You know,
very nice.
You really didn't need an underpay though. Yeah,
your brother makes me feel underdressed.
The whole secret is, it looks like I wet my pants.
Oh, quick. I see the bubbles.
That's a bubble.
This is a wedding. You have to be in the picture.
Toni, turn around and we'll get a picture.
We gotta turn around and look at you and two at the same time. Okay, you ready? Oh, come on, work with me. I'm short. I'm really short.
Just deep shoulder.
Now you just look kind of weird.
Yeah, because I had to hurt my back. I was in pain right now.
You had to drop down really low there.
I tried to
dig
my back.
You can make it look like you were 12.
Let me dig down a foot so I can be to your height.
It made it look like you're like 12 years old.
Well, next to you, I make you look like a hobbit.
You're so mean.
Here, you stand and...
On the
okay, do that again. Wait a second.
Okay.
Oh, now you got ready to go now. Okay. All
right, that's good.
Go. Back, yeah.
You good?
Yeah, we got it.
Oh, she said
I gotta go to the bathroom.
All right, Taylor.
She says, I'm
how
gonna
many
get
rocks did you eat?
Shirt. Blue stuff on it. Yeah, yeah. Is that open? Did you hear?
I did eat Dave's smile.
Sir, big time.
I know.
Toni, I couldn't do anymore.
At least it's only one word.
Yeah, and it sounds like shit.
You want me to hold you? You're throwing yourself out of your mother's arms.
You're like half her size already. Okay.
What is so bad?
I don't know.
Exactly.
I mean, get you guys. That should be good.
Please don't burn me with your cigarette.
You're good. Okay, I just wanted to make sure, you know. Okay. Burning hair in
the suit, so. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You didn't want to see it, now you just wanted to climb on it.
Yeah, the balloons are going to cover you up.
I guess we're leaving. Okay, well, good to see you again.
Yeah, I see you again.
All right, I'm ready.
I see a hospital truck coming soon.
All right, somebody grab Taylor's ticket. Taylor! Hi, Taylor!
Taylor!
Hi! What are you doing? Hey, look, it's Owen! Taylor! All right, stay right there.
Get the rock out of your mouth.
Guys, get the rock out of your mouth.
All right,
now. Over there,
Kate.
Tato!
Tay-Tay! Taylor! Taylor!
Oh. Yeah, that's Tay-Tay. Good enough. You better get her back down.
You better get her down.
I'd grab
Lucas.
Her.
They're taking home a set of balloons, too, for Wyatt. You've got... plenty. Your mom's gonna kill me if I send them all home with you.
Eric, I'd go ahead and get her.
Okay.
I'll see you tomorrow.
No, I'm not going home. You gotta go bye-bye. By the power invested in me,
I now
pronounce
you husband and wife and make history beautiful bride.
I love you. Whee! I'm so happy now. You good, June?
Yes, I'm okay. Good. Thank you, guys. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.